Hi there, this is Adin here from Raqmedia.com. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to dive into the world of artificial intelligence and show you how to create your own ChatGPT account. So let's get started. Whether you are a writer, a student, or simply curious about AI, this tutorial will guide you through the process step by step. Let's quickly discuss what ChatGPT is. ChatGPT is a cutting-edge language model developed by OpenAI that uses the advanced deep learning techniques to generate human-like text responses. It is designed to have conversations and assist users in a wide range of tasks. The sign-up process. The first step to creating a ChatGPT account is to visit the official website. You'll find all the links below in the description and to our website guide. Once you are there, click on the sign up button to get started. You will be prompted to enter your email address and create a strong password. Make sure to choose a password that's unique and secure. After submitting your email and password, OpenAI will send you a verification link to your email address or may ask for your phone number. Check your inbox and click on the link to verify your account. Just copy the code and paste it into the verification box and hit enter. Just wait a few seconds and you will be redirected into the dashboard. And that's it, now you are in. Just hit, this is a free research preview. You can read all these messages. Hit next. And you must confirm the collection of data. Just also hit next. Avoid sharing any sensitive information. Just hit OK, and voila. You can switch to the dark mode. It's also recommended that you join the Discord group. Just use a username. That's the official OpenAI Discord group. As you can see, it has more than 1 million members. And it is very active. Choose your username. Verify with the captcha. Next, you need to add your birth date. You go ahead, done. Now just finish signing up. Just enter your email and password. And voila. All you need to do now is just to hit your email inbox and check for a verification code and the confirmation email. You can get the desktop app of Discord. And here we are in the Discord group of OpenAI. Next, you just need to verify your email. Well, as you can see, our email is verified, and now we can continue with the Discord group. Good. Turn back to ChatGPT. Now that you have your ChatGPT account set up, let's look at some important settings you can customize. Click on your profile icon in the top right corner and select Account Settings from the drop down menu. And select Account Settings from the drop down menu. In the account settings, you can configure various options such as language preferences, notification settings, and even enable or disable certain features. Feel free to explore these settings and adjust them according to your preferences. Creating and managing conversations. One of the most exciting features of ChatGPT is its ability to engage in conversations. You can create a new conversation by clicking on the New Conversation button. In each conversation, you can input messages as if you were chatting with a real person. ChatGPT will respond to your messages based on the context provided. It's a great way to get help, brainstorm ideas, or generate creative content. Finally, we have these tips for better conversations. To make your conversations with ChatGPT more effective, try to provide clear and specific instruction. break down complex questions into smaller parts and use system-level instructions when necessary. This will help ChatGPT understand your needs better and generate more accurate responses. Remember that while ChatGPT is incredibly powerful, it's important to be cautious and critically evaluate the information it provides. Use it as a tool to assist your work, but always fact-check and verify the outputs. You can always refer back to our reviews and tutorial guides on our website, raqmedia.com, to get the latest updates and prompts to get the ChatGPT responses you want to. And that's it. You now know how to create a ChatGPT account and explore its features. Whether you are a writer looking for inspiration or someone who wants to experience the power of AI, ChatGPT can be a very valuable tool in your toolkit. So go ahead, create your account and unlock the potential of conversation AI. If you are a content writer, and make the most out of your ChatGPT account, all for free if you don't want to subscribe into the ChatGPT Plus. Keep tuned for our next tutorials in which we'll be showing you some of the secret prompts that professionals use in order to get the most out of ChatGPT responses. Till then, this is your host, Zidane. See you around. And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around. Watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com